I'm George Lambert, charge security. I just want to remind you of the safety of our guests and our dinosaurs. Well, that's job one. Before I got into the paleo creation day, even I knew the specs source. Those plates running along flame from head to tail, you can put the most iconic dinosaurs. Our guests don't want to see it, so make sure you do right by the center. Let me say about Triceratops. This is one of those dinosaurs that really defines our business. People want to see them, and we want to share them with the world. Don't let that personal appearance fool you. Both form the most of defense, and imposing on Triceratops. This animal is an herbivore. It can be a star attraction, or a security nightmare if it turns those horns out fancy.
I'm Dr. Kishalga. I'm waiting for the eye on the dinosaurs. I'll be keeping an eye on you. Some of these animals present a real test of our abilities. Take, for instance, this latest dinosaur, Gallimimus. It's an opportunistic omnivore that does best in groups. That alone isn't the problem, but the speed. Gallimimus is incredibly fast, which presents special challenges the ranger teams passed to monitoring them. I'm extremely passionate about dinosaurs, and our responsibility to take care of them. There isn't more iconic dinosaur than T-Rex. Even people who don't know the difference between herbivore and carnivore know all about this Tyrannosaurus Rex. And when you...
This dinosaur is something special. Seriously, about the size of this thing. It's called the Mementosaurus. This thing is one of the largest animals to ever walk the earth. And now, thanks to the wonders of genetic engineering, it's going to say again.
I'm not doing it.